so full of doubt.
Though he's still really strange. You two are really together?
You've been spreading false rumors again, Scott. Do you have a death wish?
My beautiful Casper, please calm down. Let's take out the...
Let me show you true beast skin potential.
I know we're finding our way, but how long do we have to fight these monsters?
According to our findings, we're almost there. We'll be able to call him soon.
Him?
Can't escape this!
Elena's light to all!
Who's that?
Minotaur, the last guard of the Labyrinth Forest. His dark magic is more powerful than anyone's. We'll be able to get out of this forest if we defeat him.
This has to be the exit, right?
Let's get out of this damn forest.
What you see beyond the fog over there is the Dark Magic Research Tower.
Great! We're almost there, then.
Stay focused. It's Tristan's chasers.
They followed us all the way here.
Can't escape this!
coming at us from everywhere. Hard to focus.
Don't let it rattle you. I'll cover you.
Let me show you true reskin potential.
You can't escape this!
Crushed by my fists! I was wondering who was fearless enough to come here. It was you, Eileen's hatchlings.
So it was you! You turned your back on the Daybreak mercenaries and stood on the side of evil!
Daybreak mercenaries? I forgot about that little club a long time ago. Look at me and my power. This is absolute power that no one else could dare to wield.
You villain. I will kill you myself.
Is that little Kane? The kiddies have grown a lot while I've been gone. Blame your own weakness for your downfall.
Let me show you true reskin potential.
Is that true? The God of Destruction's advent wasn't stopped. Then, why did Karen have to be sacrificed? Why?!
I know. Poor, pathetic Karen. It seems she died in vain. So? Have you made up your mind?
Yes. I want that power. I will kill the God of Destruction with my own hands!
Good. That anger you're feeling? Do not ever forget it. You will become someone entirely different from the man you were before.
I don't care. I would do anything for her. My dear Karen, you will be avenged.
Why would you have... I swear to you, I will make this right.
even if I must die.